journey. Successful event.
Fantastic event. Wow, what a response. 217 exhibits, 256 students. Spring black sky over my town. I know where you at, I bet she's around.
You can see some of the projects behind me. We've had the students submit to us in electronic format, and we said to them we would print their projects for them. But as you can see, it is an A1 poster. They look fantastic.
I'm right over here. With the posters, how did you find the workload getting this done with your schoolwork?
My first year doing it.
Okay.
It wasn't too bad, seeing it was a school project. We did it during marine in class.
Yeah.
We did do a PowerPoint as well as the poster.
Yeah.
So it wasn't too bad, it was just during class and a little bit out of school. Cool. For research.
Right. I'm just gonna dance all night.
I'm all messed up, I'm so out of line. For my rock whist band for special effects. Yeah. So that we're different from the rest of the bands.
How would you describe how the students feel about participating in this event?
Oh, it's just great, because they get to interact and rub shoulders with students from other schools, and you know, for them it's a step up, a motivation, putting the school blazers and coming to this fair. I mean, they just feel very energetic and geared up and happy, and that's the most important thing.
So how long have you been coding?
About two years. Yeah.
And how easy did you find this to make?
Oh, it was pretty easy, since we just used Scratch, which is probably one of the most basic programs you can find right now.
Yeah. Found the experience. What do you think you're getting out of it?
Well, I'm getting a bit more confidence out of myself from talking to other people just about something that I know of.
Yeah.
I think I've gained a lot more knowledge on the things that everyone else is presenting here, as well as my own. I'm giving it
my all. You're in the science fair?
Yes.
And why did you decide to take part this year?
Well, I'm really into my science, and I thought it'd be just quite a cool activity to do outside of school.
I've learned quite a few new things.
Okay.
Myself.
Yeah. And what do you think about the quality of the exhibit?
It is quite high. Quite a few presentations I found really good quality, and some of them would be quite good as a scientific articles.
Yeah.
A little bit more developed.
Yeah. Okay.
Children very promising.
Yeah. Good to hear.
If you looked at the past winners, a lot of them have gone on using their science background, using their award acknowledgement from how well they've done, to other areas in life. I mean, certainly there's one thing we want to push. It's fantastic that they're interested in science. Being a scientist doesn't mean that you're in a white lab coat and staring down a microscope. I mean, it could be marine biology, it could be food technology, it's a thousand different things, and back in my day, we really didn't have those options.
Yeah.
So by being part of the fair, and even if they didn't win an award, they're still here, they've still participated, they've still put in the hard yards, and we recognise that, we appreciate that, and we just hope that people continue.
Yeah. This is not your first year at the science fair, I take it?
No, I think this will be the third year.
Yeah. Okay, and you mentioned before about the impact of the science fairs on family life. How would you describe that?
One of the things the kids learn is not to leave it to the last minute, I think. I think that's a good byproduct of doing the science fair itself. It does teach them a bit of time discipline.
Visiting from Otago University, you're originally from Whangarei. What brought you to the Northland Science Fair?
So the Otago University sponsors students from the regional science fairs with respect to an award where if they show particularly good use of scientific method, we'll bring them down to Dunedin and give them an all expenses paid trip to visit the campus and to experience some of our facilities and to do some projects. And it all happens in January of the following year, so yeah, it's a great award and I always have a great time coming home to see if I can find a good Northland kid or up here, because it could be a pair of them, to come on down and visit us down in the deep south.
Yep. And you visit science fairs all around the country?
Yeah, so I'm lucky enough in my role to visit a few, because this award is judged across the country and different people win it in different parts of the country. So yeah, and the Whangarei students are always putting together really good quality pieces of work when you compare them to the other parts of the country. So yeah, the standard's really high.